Hey guys, this is my sub. It's a hifonics Brutus 12-inch, 600 watts RMS. Only getting powered by a really crappy VR3 amp. Amp's being pushed to its max right now. Bass boost is on, 45% gain. Right at the point where it's about to start clipping out. So, sounds so amazing when it's right here. This huge wall right here. So loud right here in this corner and on my bed too. And it's also loud over here too. I'm looking at this new amp, a Crown. I can't remember what the model number is. It's only $200. I found a good deal on it. 450 watts RMS to two channels at 4 ohms. I could wire it to both channels with this dual 4 ohm sub. And I think that'd be a lot better than just spending probably even more money in an amp. It puts out less power with a power supply. Because that's horrible power supplies. Computer power supplies don't put out enough amps for these amps. For the amp to run good. So, we play in Heartless by Kanye West. It's one note on, super loud.
But that's the old me. You wanna get me mad, you gon' show me. So you walk around like you don't know me. You got a new friend, what I got on me. But in the end, it's still so lonely. And I'm not here to talk on the cold story
Mirrors rattling. Closet doors are moving. I think you can see those paintings are moving. So there you go, the amp's heating up like crazy from just about a minute of bass. I definitely need to upgrade to something better. So I'll make another video soon.